Okay, let's talk about the Elves. As you can see, this one is a Vanyar, that's a Falath, and that's the Eglath. All three of the top ones, all these brakes. I tested these using the same group sets before and also the same wheels, which is the Elite, the PWT. And my opinion, these are great. The Eglath is probably the second, probably the first, in my opinion, the most comfortable, most balanced bike I got. Well, it's probably even with the Winow. The Winow is also pretty good. But quality wise, I mean, I've abused these. I've taken these to really rough trips, through flood, crazy off-road, crazy stuff like that. And it held well, nothing breaks, so it's pretty good. The Falath, I actually prefer this than the Winspace T1500. Don't know, it just it feels faster when you accelerate, but the Winspace is really stable, and this one's already full internal. The Winspace, impossible unless you use the i2. So yeah, I prefer the Falath. Actually, Winspace I just got to test out. When they got the new model out, then I'll probably switch it with that one. The Vanyar, it's really light. It's the lightest bike I got right now, but honestly, I don't recommend it. I got this one just to try it out, just to see whether I can build a really light bike that's suitable for climbing. But I've been using this for outdoors and some the all-terrain events. I don't like the fact that it's still external cables, because obviously this is a 4-year-old or 5-year-old frame design. And probably get the new one when they have a newer Vanyar, or they change the frame into a newer version. But I don't know, the geometry for me is it's decent, but not as good as the other ones. Also, honestly, the build quality, the Elves use different factories for all the models, so all these three use all different factories and different headsets. That's why they have different the headsets and spacers. This one I think is the worst one. The best one is the Falath. The Falath, my mechanic also said that it's really solid, it's really good. Actually, a few people want to get this one after seeing mine. Eglath, most expensive, but nobody, it's not really popular because everybody wants the aero nowadays. But they're missing out because this one's really good. In my opinion, Eglath is the most versatile and the one I use the most. So yeah, it's cool looking. Elves are really well finished. The paint job's really good as well. But I would only get those two, the Falath and the Eglath. I know it's really popular. I mean, in UK and all these YouTubers, they all buy the Vanyar because of the lightness, but don't recommend it. Thanks.